I would like to thank the organizing committee for their intention to present my abstract with a title, The Midterma Differential Effects of a Heat-Non-Burn and Conventional Cigarettes on Coronary Flow, Vascular Function and Oxidative Stress are Independent of Nicotine Levels. Heat-Non-Burn cigarettes constitutes a non-combustible smoke product. This product is linked to reduced exposure to carbon monoxide. We compared the effects of HNBC to those tobacco cigarettes on endothelial and coronary function, as well as on nicotine levels, oxidative stress and platelet activation after 1 month of switching HNBC. We examined 75 smokers, 50 were switched to HNBC, and 25 continued TC for 1 month. At baseline at 1 month, we assessed a CFR, FMD, cotinine blood levels, a stable metabolite of nicotine, MDA, a marker of oxidative stress, and thromboxane B2, a marker of platelet activation. The exhaled CO and the number of cigarettes and or heat stick of HNBC use. The Fagerstone score, a marker of dependence from smoking habit, was also calculated. The clinical characteristic between HNBC and the SIGA users were similar in age, sex, blood pressure, heart rate, MDA, CO, years, and cholesterol. In results, compared to teasing smoking, switching to HNBC for 1 month improved CO, FMD, CFR, MDA and thromboxane B2 concentration decreased in the subject switching to HNBC compared to tobacco smokers for 1 month. None of above parameters changed in the control group at the SIG at 1 month compared to baseline. Continued blood levels were similar between the T-SIG and HNBC group, both at baseline and after 1 month of use. Cotinine blood levels at baseline correlated with the number of cigarettes used at baseline. Cotinine blood levels at 1 month correlated with the number of heat sticks used at 1 month. And the Fagerstone score at baseline correlated with number of heat sticks used at 1 month. And cotinine levels at baseline and at 1 month. We see here CFR and FMD improved in HNBC, and no change was observed in T-SIG after 1 month. In conclusion, HNBC exert a less detrimental effect on vascular function, platelet activation, and oxidative stress than tobacco smoking. The effect is independent of nicotine levels and is linked with the parallel reduction of the exhaled CO. Thank you for your attention.